tip tight, tries to go with him. Back to Ash Cleary. Next one through is Sean Kelly. Brad Smith. Matt Farrell has a look up on the inside. Oh, Bradley Smith. Oh, no, I'm going to get in front of that one in time. And here comes Callum Harper. Mark Cook.
Problems between Matt Farrell and Callum.
Yeah.
Harper, they both went into a car track, lost them a couple of positions.
Come out to next to Mark Kim. Then back to Tim Cobb. Mike goes sideways.
Oh, it goes. It's going on everywhere. Climb onto the car track on the exit of turn number two.
Oh,
Tim Pike is second, Sean Kelly, the Osho, sits in third. Brad Smith and Callum Harper, two lanes and back. Next to each other, and we've got eight laps to run, so still plenty of time in this heat. Cleary out of turn number two, Pike with him. Then we go back to, Sean Kelly.
And Harper's moving back to Smith.